up being tight in the end, that 3 or 4 points could make a big difference between medals.
Next to skate, representing Japan, Shoma Uno.
Shoma Uno, the 18-year-old who was just getting last-second instructions from Machika Yamada, his coach. One of the young Japanese stars that is a force to be reckoned with on the international stage.
Every event as a senior so far this season, he's topped his best score, improving every time he goes out. He's been hitting his quad consistently at all the international competitions. Here is his quad toe loop. Whoa, he overjumped it. He went past 4 rotations. He'll lose a little bit on the grade of execution of that. Basically did 4 1/4 rotations.
You'd almost think there should be a bonus for getting the quarter.
I think what happens is you have so much adrenaline sometimes at the beginning of the program that you have to basically take it back. You know, you got to control that adrenaline and not overjump it. Looks like that's what he did with that quad. As I mentioned, you get a 10% bonus if you put jumps past the halfway mark, which he's done here with this triple axel. His triple-triple combination just makes it look easy. Really seen an improvement with him, really getting more engaged in his footwork sequences and performing them as opposed to just checking off the elements. He's now very emotionally committed to each one of these footwork steps. And as a junior, that's really the difference sometimes between juniors and seniors, is that ability to up your performance level.
And remember, this is his first season on the senior circuit, the junior world champion last year.
And that's just a great center on that spin. Wow. Overjumping the quad at the beginning, but everything else just flawless. And he's so smart about how he lays out the program, putting combinations later in the program, the triple axel past the halfway mark too. Because, you know, as I said, these come down to, you know, a point here and a point there, differentiating sometimes even less, differentiating medals and gold medals. So if you have that 10% bonus late in the program, that could be the difference between first and second. And there, look at that, past the quad. I don't know that I've ever seen that. I've seen people jump them huge, but his upper body was past the four rotation mark.
Shoma Uno has won medals at all 3 Grand Prix events that he entered this year in his first season on the senior circuit. 2nd at Nationals behind Yuzuru Hanyu. But do you think he can compete with Hanyu moving forward?
I think technically he has the ability to jump with him, but Hanyu is on a whole nother level as far as combining the artistry with the quadruple jumps.
A 92.99. He beats his personal best in a short program by more than 3.5 points. And he moves in front of Yan Han for the time being for first.